take the decade of the
1960s. No, by now I've probably taken enough video of this car, but again, it's one of those things where you never think you may see it ever again. Interesting to see what the new owner does with this car. So it did sell. 3.4, that's before all the fees you have to pay and the options.
I appreciate it.
A little bit more closer to 3.7.
I remember the past 20 years, rumors.
In a fantastic display.
With
this
detailed
thing,
forever of sketching.
It's full of the muscle car era. It's full of celebrity. And it's full of mystique. I don't know how many years, how many people looked for
this car. Check it out on the YouTube. It was unbelievable how many people were here. They were hanging off the rafters. It was wild. She's going to a new home. Hopefully somebody will do something with it. Maybe see it again.